All right, I finally got my mic situation taken care of. I think we are on episode 4. And I believe today we are going to... She's off today, this weekend. Okay, that's her needs. She's hungry, so let's get her. I believe we've got... Nope, we don't. Okay, let's have some breakfast. Not yours. See, I think we'll work on some programming. She's going to be able to make a video or an app. I don't see. She is a skill. Where's her programming? A 5. I wonder if she can do that today. Make a virus. Continue making a plug. Not quite yet. Maybe at level 6 she'll be able to do that. Let's have her clean that up and then finish making that plug in for some extra money. Right. She got 44 off of that. Let's see. Can she do it yet? That is my game. Not. Who is at the door? Let me see. Oh well. I can plug in. You don't make money off of modding. Let me see. Let's get her ready for her date. And it's Mitchell. Guess who just got a promotion? No, not you. It was me. Success, here I come. Right. And he is a chef. Say we go and celebrate that promotion. I'm gonna go to the lounge. It's really neat there. Alright, let's go order us a drink. Have some sweet and spicy. There we go. Let's tell him a story. Stories. Go. Okay, let's tell him an engaging story. Give him a massage. There we go. Still hasn't given him a little massage. She got the caregiver personality. Oh no, Mitchell does. Okay. Have another. Oh. Hang on. There we go. She didn't even do the first one. Let me see. We go and dance together. Let me see. Oh, it's retro. Thought it was Latin at first. Where is he at? Come on. Invite Mitchell to dance, and they're gonna dance separately, apparently. Need to have one more deep conversation. She didn't compliment his appearance, and try that again. Try something, the volume went out. Audio. Music. At least I'm gonna be able to hear it. I wonder why the volume completely went out. It's weird. Yeah. Let me save this real quick. Alright. Say sorry about that. It has a little bit of technical issues there. Have her take care of her knees there. Alright. Houdini! Come on. Okay, we need to do 3 flirts. Hey, what you doing? What is it? Well, Houdini's wanting some attention. I think we will propose later, not today. In the game. Tomorrow game is on Sunday. She is off on Sunday, so. What is. Yeah, okay. All right. Let's head on home. Hi, Houdini. Are you trying to cook? Goodness. You see, I'm doing something. So you want attention, huh? Come up. All right, 9:29. That's. Well, she's hungry. I'll let her go eat. What are you having? Mac and cheese. Clean that up real quick and head off to sleep. All right, let's. You will be hungry, so I'm gonna let you have some breakfast. All right, I think we will take Travis and actually go to the park. So I'm gonna put her. And her daily outfit, change outfit, and let's grab Travis. No, wait, I want to travel, not travel, and let's go. I mean, I said Travis. Well, let's grab Mitchell, head off to the park. All right. Like to go over here to the where the pond is and let's go here together. It's a nice little place. Let's go here together. Right. Hey, Mitchell. I said go here together. Lord. Right, thank you. Stop. Yes. Pause before I lose it again. All right. There we go. Let's physical intimacy. Hold hands. Let's express fondness and profess our love for him. And then propose. He accepted. All right. She's got, what's that? Feeling flirty? Feeling fulfilled. So we're gonna go play chess together. They look so cute. Let's see, I probably should have done a like a grill out thing. Let's get them to play together. Cassandra here. Aw, he's telling her how much he loves her. I'm bringing up phone. Let's kind of curious where. Ask about some of his hobbies. Where are you going? And whatever I just sat there. Let's do a bit of fishing together. That's far apart from each other. Well, see, Alice. Hey, Gladys. I've been thinking about getting to know Patrice Lou better as a friend. Do you think the two of us should hang out? Yeah. All right, it's getting a little late, so we go and head home for the day. So got a bit of time. Let's see if we can work on our programming a little bit more. There we go. Right, she's reached level 6. Let's see if she can do that now. I'm gonna have a let me see. Click on the computer and select Make Video Game or App under Program category. Sims can unlock this interaction by increasing the programming skill. She's gonna have a very high skill to do it. She's at level 6, so let's see. Okay, she's getting hungry. Let's have a salad. Can you make a plug-in? for the rest of the week, I believe. Okay, she's got that done. I'm going to concentrate on trying to get a promotion. Need a shower. And have you eat breakfast? Let's do French toast. And that shower is broken. I'm going to try to have her repair it, actually. Work starts in an hour. Make sure she goes in a good mood now. Today's Monday, so we should be getting bills. There they are. How much is the bills? Gladys knows everyone grinning and laughing, but chat windows disappear when she comes around. She can pretend not to notice or confront the team. Ignore the behavior, ask what's up. I'm gonna have to ask what's up. Bills are $4.79. Small. Okay. Make sure she pays those bills. Alice. Alright, she had a good time. Awesome. We need a program. Let's check her needs before. Okay, she's gonna be on. I'm gonna go ahead and let her eat. Let's do some fish and chips. Alright. Oh no. Computer broke. Let's fix that. Alice wants to come over. Alright. Bad ingredients. Okay. Let's see. Do I know everything about her? Yeah. Let's check in on Alice and see how she's doing. Dead inside joke. Okay, let's. And toggle your program. Let's do a bit of hacking. The line graphs. Alright, we got 115 off of that. I would have thought we got more. Okay, let's grab some. Let's do pancakes today. Well, she only got 50% of that done. Oh well. I mean, we'll work a little bit more on it before she goes to work. I have to do a bit of cleaning here. 1 hour, I don't think we'll have time to do that. I'll do that for her. Yeah, she's gonna do it anyway, okay. Are we getting closer? Couple of more days. She needs to shower. Then I'll get her to work some more on that. What is this? Oh, she needs a day off. She just had 2 days off. Let's see. Mitchell wants to come over. Okay. Clean that up. Let's go say hi to Mitchell. What should get done? 25%. Oh boy. I hate to do this, but we need that promotion. Let's make another. Right, that's off to bed. Let's do some fruit and yogurt parfait. So we got 75%. Okay, let's clean that up. And then I will let you, we got time. Let's do a bit of programming, I believe. I do believe she's got it. All right. Innovator Award for Excellence in Science, 874. Still off on weekends, 9 to 5. Still programming. Okay. Yeah. All right, let's pause and see what she's got. That's nice. Let's see if we can put that on the desk. Yes. There we go. Get another one of these. I'm gonna stick that in the corner here. Alright. Starting to get a little decor. And she She's hungry, so let's have some dinner. Okay, Mitchell wants to come back over. Let's let him do that. They are in the process of planning their wedding. Oh, I got some stuff I can sell. And this is the potions that she's gotten for the little tutorials. And like, oh, never mind. That's, yeah. Sell that as well. There we go. It's focused and inspired. Alright, let's do another plug-in. Thanks to their compatible personality, Gladys Leach formed a positive impression towards Mitchell Kalani. This will help build a harmonious relationship between them. Cool. I kind of want to look at that. Let's see. I'm going to pause a minute. Open profile. So, Gladys is deeply connected and smitten, and Mitchell is friendly advice, smitten, and deeply in love. Alright, they're soulmates. And she needs a shower too. Go ahead and get her have some breakfast. Let's do some eggs and toast. Oh no, the stove. Okay, let's quickly repair that. Oh boy. Can I? No, I can't. And off to work. Darn. Okay. Let's see. Neighborhood stories. Oh, it's spring. The Landgrabs moved out. Alright. Check her needs. All looks good. Make a program. She is level 6. Okay, let's make another one. Alice is coming over. We need some advice on our wedding. I'll take care of that for you. Kind of looks sad. Let's try and cheer her up, see what's happening. Put work to the side for a moment. Take care of our friend here. Let's tell her a story, try to make her feel a bit better. Oh, it went away. And she won't tell her a story. Share some life goals with her. Talk about the wedding. Oh, she doesn't like video gaming. Aw. I'm curious. Let's ask about her health. Not calling you, no need to fear catching anything nasty from me. Well, didn't mean it like that. Her outreaches. Innocent personality type. Alice Lewis shows signs of the innocent personality archetype. Innocence sims positively and happiness has a great power to uplift others, but they can appear very childish and their optimistic perspective causes them to be too naive. Huh. Let's do... I'm gonna let her choose. She's on the way to do that anyway. What are you having? Fruit and yogurt parfait. That is unpleasant. Oh, okay. Can I? No. Won't let me. I'm gonna have to have her clean that up. And resume that. I forgot to assign these. Let's, sync. This bathroom use only, and this is kitchen use only. Okay, there we go. Right, right. Let's see what your knees are looking like. I think we will have, we've been eating that a lot, so we'll have that French toast. 10,444, wow. She's doing well for herself. Let's see what Alice, there is a rumor at my workplace that someone will get a promotion. Should I try to impress my boss to get it? Absolutely. All right, I do believe I will leave it here. And next week we will plan a wedding with her and Mitchell. And as always, thank you for watching. If you like this content, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.